What is up, guys? Jordan Korn here doing another video for you guys. We are doing, pretty sure it's New Hampshire, if I'm correct. It's going to be New Hampshire Motor Speedway. How's everyone doing this fine morning? It's a little early for me to be recording. I don't know why I'm saying how's everyone doing this fine morning. It's only a morning for me if you're watching this video. Not really, the same time as me, but that's beside the point. Anyways, so let's get into this. Alright. So, from what it looks like, we're going to be going to New Hampshire. We do have our fully like upgraded motor. That's good. What just happened? It just glitched.
Homestead Miami Speedway.
That's the weirdest glitch I've ever seen, but okay. Alright, let's just get into it again. We have the new motors, so. Unfortunately, we do not have a fuel mileage map, so this thing's gonna guzzle gas like a motherfucker. But that's fine, you know, it's one of those things you expect.
Now's a good time to get in a few laps and see how the cars are running before qualifying. Let's get a good solid run today, bud. No unnecessary risk. Just drive it like you know you can.
Get a good starting spot here. It'll make all the difference. One more time, buddy. Gotta try to improve that first lap.
Not long before the race starts, champ.
See,
if you want to get a few more practice laps in or test the car
really
setup,
engine,
now would be a good time.
But the rest of the car is just abysmal still.
Crowd's fired up. Let's give them a great show.
But for like Indianapolis, if we can get a better chassis, we'll be fine. Let's just have a good race here in New Hampshire. I think we can.
Hi, everyone. Mike Joy and Daryl Waltrip welcoming you to Loudoun, New Hampshire for the Lennox Industrial Tools 301.
Mike, this is a one-mile racetrack. It's got a very narrow groove. It's hard to pass. You know how you pass here, Mike? A little bump and run.
When Bob Bear bought this place, it was a sleepy little mile .6 road course, an eighth-mile oval and drag strip. And he's turned it into a super speedway that all New England is proud of, and over 90,000 come every race to pack this place and watch NASCAR's best. Who will be best on the Magic Mile today?
One back. We can do this. Gotta keep focused. Just looking. Far out your door. Up top, at your door. Clear up top. You can do this. You've made up on the driver in front. Way to go, buddy. Come on, man. Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now. Outside. you. Now you're clear. By the driver behind. That's a full second you made up on the driver in front. Way to go, buddy. We're on the high side.
Bumping red.
High side's clear. Hard two back. Hard two back. And you're clear. Go to work now, buddy. Come on. Got one behind you. It's coming low. All right, your door. Down low. At your door. Clear low. Tense on the guy in front. Car in front's heading to the pit. Car on your rear. Still right behind you. Clear now. Doing great, man. Watch your inside. Clear down low. Heading to the pit. Keep the momentum. Let's go. inside. On your left side. Okay, Dan. Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Be smart here. Put it on the left. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. We can do this. Just gotta keep focused. Concerned about your fuel. We can do this all day. Gotta have you on pit road this lap, buddy. Stretch us out a little bit, or maybe pit. It's your call. Car up top. Looks like you're running on empty. Let's fill her up for starters. We got a fresh set of tires in here if you want them. Okay, let's do this. In and out.
Let's go to work, boys. Here we go.
Let him by. Put it on the left.
Car two back. Go behind you. Car approaching your rear. He's coming high. Car up high. Clear left. He's charging. And clear. He's coming on the inside. One inside. Car inside you. Clear down low. Car three back. All clear. Car approaching low. Clear on the inside. 10 to go. One lap behind. We've been here before, buddy. Come on, let's pick it up. Car two back. Now you're clear. Car on your rear.
Some cars are gonna have to pit again.
Car one back. You're all clear. Outside. Stay low. Car high. Looking inside. Watch your inside. Car closing on the inside. Car underneath. Car inside at your door. 8 to go. Got one behind you. Clear left side. Got a car behind. Car two back. Clear, clear. Car on your rear. Got one behind you. Car two back. Inside. Let him by. Be smart here. Car inside. Got a car behind. Put it on the low side. One back, coming low. Car one back. Left side's clear. 6 to go. Nobody's gonna pull over and make it easy for us today. Gotta go get it. Okay, behind you. You're clear. Looking low. Car inside, just looking. Got a car low. At your door on the bottom. 5 to go. Put on the left. Car on the bottom, three back. Clear left. You're one lap down. 4 to go. Watch your rear. Car three back. All clear. Go. Got car behind. Car on your rear. Got one behind you. He's clear. Far inside, trying to get to your corner. Just let him by. Car two back. Low side's clear. Come on, let's do this now. It's time to go to work. Car in line with you. On your bumper. Clear. Car on the bottom, one back. Car down low. Got a car low. Final lap, give me one more good one. Three back, coming low. Clear right side. Okay, behind you. Left side's clear. Car right behind you. The guy behind is starting to get close. He's coming low. Let him pass. Car at your door, down low, at your door. Things would have gone our way. Got a lot better result. Tough luck, bud. Not every race is going to be a top five finish. You're still putting points.
And we definitely need a better chassis.
We've got some new parts lined up that could make a real difference in your performance. Why not check them out?
And you look good, you really do, but now it's not the time.
Perfect for Indianapolis. That place is always a fuel mileage race.
To mess about, you know I will, but my hands are tight.
So how'd everyone feel about that? I thought we did pretty good right there. Not a good finish. We did finish 36th. Did not make a lot of money that race, that was for sure. But we'll rebound at Indianapolis and we'll definitely get a good finish at Pocono. I'm confident of that. Thanks everyone for watching. See y'all next time.